Now, solving problems using ratios in geometry is something that was very popular in the time of Galileo. Today, it's more common to see equations. Isn't that right, Professor?
For Galileo, mathematics was geometry. You find, for instance, the law of free fall expressed not in an equation that we're familiar with, but in terms of ratios. This is to this as that is to that.
So let's review what we've learned about motion. We've learned what position, velocity, and acceleration are, and these are the key words we use to describe motion. We've defined them in terms of each other. So for example, velocity is defined in terms of a change in position. We've given units to position and velocity. We'll get there for acceleration. And now we found something truly incredible, a mathematical relationship between time and position for an object in free fall. Now put yourself in Galileo's shoes. Imagine being the first person to realize that nature not only behaves predictably, but in a way that we can describe using mathematics. It's truly a beautiful thing. And from this, Galileo actually inferred that acceleration is constant. And what Galileo meant by constant acceleration was that no matter where you were in the world, whether you're in Pisa or Peru, if you drop an object, it will fall at a constant rate. The acceleration will be the same everywhere and for all objects. Now, to better understand this idea, let's talk about the units of acceleration a little bit more. Well, the units are meters per second per second. So notice that these units include both a time interval, a second, and a speed, meters per second. This sort of hints at the definition for constant acceleration, which just means that an object gains equal speed during equal time intervals. So if we drop an object and it starts at rest and after 1 second, it has a speed of 10 meters per second, meaning that it's gained 10 meters per second of speed in that first second, what will its speed be after 2 seconds? And this can be a subtle point, so don't worry if you don't get it right on your first try.